Hey, Brickmaniacs, welcome back to another Monday Sit Rep. A little bit shorter lineup this week, so we're just going to do it all at once. So let's take a look. All right, rapid fire here all at once. As usual, I'm going to start with the things that are not here, and of course, that just happens to be pretty much the highlight of this Monday drop, and that is the Miramar Action Pack back online and available right now. It is going to go very quick, so honestly, if you're watching this video right now and that is the first time you heard that it is back and you want it, hit pause, go to the website and pick it up right now because it is not going to last very long whatsoever. So if that is on your wish list, stop listening to me talk and just go pick it up because it is absolutely awesome. It is back for a limited release and it is going to go very, very quickly. In addition to that, we also have the Smoke Jumper and the World War II British Desert Rat V2, which is nice because we also have this Perfect Caliber SMLE back in action as well, which is exactly what I would have paired with that World War I British, or excuse me, World War II British Desert Rat if I had one, but I don't. So, but the SMLE is back as well. Also back, minifigure-wise, we have the Africa Corps Kar 98 pouches along with that Perfect Caliber Kar 98. So that is back and available right now. Love that helmet. Kind of like this entire lineup. We did kind of a bunch of them, and they were really, really nice looking, especially some of the ones that had like the goggles and whatnot for the MP40, just really, really sharp looking figures. We also have a couple more DAC messengers available online right now, a popular stocking stuffer and all around just an awesome little bike kit. So we wanted to have some more of those available online as well. So they are restocked and here in greater numbers, as an old space wizard once says, whatever, I don't know. I'm sorry, I even tried to do that. That was a complete fail. Moving on from there, we have restocked pre-orders. The Huey. So we did a batch of 50 not too terribly long ago. Some of them sold down, and then we're doing another batch of 50 here to have it online because, well, Vietnam Bricks for January, just around the corner. So we wanted to make sure that those are in stock and available. I love this crew. Just an awesome looking lineup. A lot of personality from that Vietnam era. Landon always really likes working on those figures. And then of course the build itself, absolutely epic, one heck of an upgrade compared to the existing ones. And we're excited to see the Huey lineup continue here in 2022. But the one I really wanted to hit on is one that has not been back since January of 2020, and that is the Rome Plow. Yeah, so this is a military bulldozer that was used for various reasons throughout the Vietnam War. And this build is absolutely awesome. So first things first, love this minifigure. No, do not even ask me. It is not going to be available standalone. It is exclusive to the kit. So there you have it. But the minifigure is absolutely epic. Then when you go to the kit itself, so not only is this a nice durable composition for this thing, but that the angling on this front plow, that is not an easy thing for the designer to capture. I mean, especially with something that, you know, when you build Lego models, odds are that usually they're symmetric to at least some extent. And so that is a difficult thing to not only capture, but then also remain functional. So this is a really, really cool build, very, very unique. And then, like I said, it's got kind of a, it's a fun build in the sense that the build itself is a lot of cool to put together and see how it all works, see how that front shovel, scoop, whatever the heck you're going to call it, blade, see how that blade comes together and you get that angling just right. And then obviously the cab configuration, really, really cool as well. So just kind of a big, nasty looking bulldozer that turns out is a really, really fun Lego kit. Well, Lego building kit made with Lego bricks. Very, very fun building kit to be able to put together. And so that's very, very cool as well. But there you have it. That is the rundown, believe it or not. Kind of like our Friday, a little bit shorter here on a Monday, but some highlights back in action on Brickmania.com and available for the holidays. So there you have it. All right, so that will do it here on a Monday. Hopefully that Miramar Action Pack returning made some people pretty happy. I know that's a very, very popular request and a nice one to have back around the holidays, which speaking of, like I said on Friday, please pay attention to those holiday shipping deadlines. We do not control those. Those are set by the carrier, but we want everybody to know them. You can find them on our website. You can find them on our blog. They're included in all the emails, etc. So don't miss those. We want to make sure everybody has a happy holiday. And of course, it is stocked full of BKM cheer. So that will do it here on a Monday. Thank you very much for watching.